guys, James here with Off-Leash Canine Training here at Dormouth Coast. With me today is Mac. He's a 5-year-old Irish Wheaton Terrier, and he's here with us for our 14-day board and train program. So Mac comes to us very fearful of a lot of things, taken off from the family, running out of the yard, overall just obedient when he chooses to be. He knows some commands, not all. He has definitely shown me in the last 24 hours that he's afraid of just about everything that I've put him around, just meeting me, vehicles, people, dogs, you name it, he's afraid of it. The wind touched him earlier and he wanted to take off from that as well. So we're gonna be working a lot to build his confidence and just overall make him a happier pup and just not so tense all the time. So keep watching the video, you'll see that progress, but before that, we'll show you where he's at today.
Mac, come, good boy. Mac, sit, good. What about down? No, what am I gonna do down? All right, what about place? Mac, place, come on. You see, he just wants to go away from everything that's scary. Place, no, we're not gonna place. All right, buddy. So it did take a little bit for him to just get comfortable with me petting him and playing with him. Just shows how much rapport building we do with pups, each and every one of them. So with that, keep watching the video. You get to see his progress over the next 14 days. Good boy, Mac. Good boy, buddy.